Ninja Speed a vítajte u môjho nového let's playu po dlhšej dobe na hru Prince of Persia The Two Thrones. Som skončil niekde tu, lebo tu niekde blízko nebol žiadny checkpoint, žiadne umývadlo, tak som sa dostal až sem.
Think you could move a little faster?
You're more than welcome to come down here and try it yourself. 7 years and still nothing's changed.
7 years? What are you talking about?
It's a figure of speech.
There is something very odd about you.
She has no idea.
Nebolo by si to robiť rýchlejšie? Nechcela by si to skúsiť ísť sem dole a vyskúšať to? 7 rokov asi.
Ah, we are making progress.
I think I see a bell in that tower. Perhaps if you can get me to the next balcony, I can sever its rope. You can use it to access the door switch.
With my luck, it will probably trigger some terrible trap. Or summon sand monsters. Or bring about the end of the world.
Would it kill you to show a little optimism?
Experience has taught me wishful thinking only leads to disappointment.
Careful! skill.
You did it!
We did it.
People hurt inside. We should help them.
Now is not the time, Prince. You can help all you want later.
Go, Farah. Tend to the wounded. I will catch up with you once I've dealt with the vizier.
And so the prince and Farah separated. She sought to save lives, he to end them. For the prince intended to confront his enemy and perhaps utilize the powerful warriors who had holed up inside the temple. His mind churned with thoughts of glorious vengeance. But something new as well. Descending into the depths, his thoughts kept returning to Farah. He wondered if she was thinking of him as well.
Bože, ďakujem ti za život odhadnutý kúpiny v tejto hre.
Shall I continue my... Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
Thank you.
conquer a city is one thing, but to do so with such violence and cruelty is something else entirely. I will return every blow he has landed against my kingdom.
We are close, Prince. So close. Let us make him suffer.
Last line of defense, fallen. These men served my family well. With their defeat, the city is fully in the hands of the Vizier.
Má toho dňa. No ty si iba robíš sram.
Last line of defense, fallen. These men served my family.
Thank you.
chcelo by to ďalší checkpoint.
Every time I reach him, he slips away. Why will he not just stay and fight? It would make things so much simpler.
It is not always about combat, Prince. Some battles are waged in other ways, on other terms. I fear we have underestimated our opponent. Let us not make the same mistake a second time.
Babylon had finally fallen, and none were left to come to the prince's aid. He was now the city's only hope. If he failed, his entire world could be lost. For the vizier was not content to simply be a king. No. He fancied himself a god. The question now was whether the prince realized the position he was in. And if he did, would he accept this responsibility? Would he become a hero?
Prečo ma to nemôže dať väčšinou, keď potrebujem iné uloženie tam, kde to chcem ja?
Should I continue from here when you return? I will continue my story from here next time.